Disney Magic Kingdom. Patch Notes, Update 49, Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. May the Force be with you. This is our most desperate hour. It is a period of civil war, and the rebels are preparing the next battle against the evil Galactic Empire. Celebrate May the Force with Disney Magic Kingdoms as we welcome Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope to the Kingdom. Help rebels Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, and Chewbacca defeat Darth Vader and one of his best TIE fighter pilots. The approach will not be easy, but there is hope. Download the update on April 20th, 2021, which is tomorrow. Please note, some platforms may receive the update at a later time, but don't worry, everyone will be able to take part in our limited time events at the same time. New content. Characters. Luke Skywalker, Leia Organa, Han Solo, Chewbacca, Premium, TIE Fighter Pilot, Premium, and Darth Vader. Costumes. Luke X-Wing Suit. Attractions. Millennium Falcon, Premium, Yavin 4 Base, Luke's Home, Garbage Compactor, and Marauder. That's an attraction that they never announced in the live stream. Concessions. Rebel Helmet Stand, Death Star Balloon Stand, Decorations, Cantina Table Set. Expansions. One new plot of land, Star Wars Zone. Note, tokens available from Token Source. Attraction Enchanted Attractions, Character Activities, are balanced on an event update basis and are subject to change. New Space Mountain Thrill Zone. Check out the Space Mountain to see the zone requirements you'll need to increase the thrill level for the Space Mountain Thrill Zone. Thrill Zone levels range from 1 to 3 stars, with each level unlocking better rewards. The more Thrill Zone requests you fulfill, the higher the thrill level will be for that zone. To unlock these levels, you will first need to defeat Zerg by playing through the Kingdom Quest storyline. Upcoming events. Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope Limited Time Event. April 22nd to May 13th, May the 4th be with you. Join Disney Magic Kingdoms in welcoming Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope characters featuring Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, Chewbacca, and Darth Vader. Golden Scarab Tapper, April 25th to April 27th. Tap the Golden Scarabs to remove them from your kingdom. Possible leaderboard rewards, event currency, happiness, and decoration chests. Storm Clouds Tapper, May 1st to May 3rd. The weather has taken a turn for the worse. Tap away the storm clouds to shine some light on your kingdom and earn rewards, possible leaderboard rewards, event currency, concession chests, and attraction enchantment chests. Spooky Spiders Tapper, May 7th to May 9th. Clear the creepy spiders that have infested your kingdom, possible leaderboard rewards, event currency, resource chests, and attraction enchantment chests. Striking Gold events during the Star Wars Episode 4 and New Hope Limited Time event. Find gold trophies hidden throughout the kingdom by collecting from attractions and character activities. Dates: April 28th to April 30th, May 4th to May 6th, May 10th to May 12th. Possible leaderboard rewards: Star Wars Gold Trophy, Radiant Chests, Resource Chests, Common, Uncommon, Blueprints, and more. Characters and attractions involved: Mickey Mouse, Jesse Woody, R2-D2, Poe Dameron, Finn, Rey, First Order Stormtrooper, Kylo Ren, BB-8, Quill, First Order Tread Speeders, Resistance Speeders, Cantina, Resistance X-Wing, Razor Quest, Sandcrawler, Navarro City, and Marauder. Striking Gold Event, May 14th to May 18th. Find gold trophies hidden throughout the kingdom by collecting from attractions and character activities. This striking gold event has both milestone and leaderboard rewards. Leaderboard rewards: Star Wars gold trophy, rare blueprints, magic, possible milestones, common blueprints, resource chests, attraction enchantment chests, legendary blueprints. Characters and attractions involved: Mickey Mouse, Jesse, Woody, R2-D2, Poe Dameron, Finn, Rey, First Order Stormtrooper, Kylo Ren, BB-8, Quill, First Order Tread Speeders, Resistance Speeders, Cantina, Resistance X-Wing, Razor Crest, Sandcrawler, Navarro City, and Marauder. Tuco Dolls Tapper Event, May 20th to May 25th. cuddle up with these adorable Tuca dolls. Collect them to win sweet prizes, possible leaderboard rewards, marauder attraction, uncommon and epic blueprints, possible milestone rewards, attraction enchantment chest, common, uncommon, and legendary blueprints, bronze chest, characters and attraction involved, C-3PO, R2-D2, Chewbacca, Bo-Peep, Sarge, First Order Stormtrooper, Poe Dameron, Finn, Rey, Kylo Ren, General Hux, BB-8, Al's Toy Spawn, Jesse's Knockup Roundup, Resistance X-Wing, Cantina, Resistance Speeders. Better be wary. Tapper, May 27th to May 31st. Tap all the Heffalump balloons to earn rewards. Possible leadable rewards. Sushi concession, common blueprints, happiness, possible monster rewards, churro stand, concession chest, decoration chest, and bronze chest. Gold trophies. The following characters and attractions no longer drop gold trophies. Cena, Chef Tui, Pua, Maui, Moana, Grandma Tala, Heihei, Namari, a homecoming celebration, Moana's boat, Kakamora boat, Tomato's lair, Fang Palace. The following characters and attractions will now drop gold trophies. Mickey Mouse, Jesse, Woody, R2-D2, Poe Dameron, First Order Stormtrooper, Finn, Rey, Kylo Ren, BB-8, Quill, Tread Speeder Base, Resistance Speeders, Cantina, Resistance X-Wing, Razor Crest, Sandcrawler, Navarro City, and Millennium Falcon. Concession Chest. The following concessions have been removed from the possible rewards. Burger Stand, Bunny Ears Hat Stand, St. Patrick's Day Hat Stand, Dumbo Hat Stand, Steamboat Willie Hat Stand, or Stand. The following concessions have been added to the possible rewards. Croquette Sandwich Stand, I don't know how to pronounce it, Ernesto Hat Stand, Stitch Headband Stand, Stormtrooper Helmet Stand, and Tramp's Ears Hat Stand, and a child plush stand. Decoration chest. The following decorations have been removed from the possible rewards. Stone dragon statue, palm tree branch, monster tapestry. The following decorations have been added to the possible rewards. Prince Eric statue, aquatic bench, aquatic lamppost. Legendary chest. Winnie the Pooh legendary chest. The character owl has been added to the possible rewards, which is a great thing. The Little Mermaid Legendary Chest. The Little Mermaid Parade Float has been removed from a possible reward. So that's all that's in the patch notes update for 9 stars episode 4, A New Hope. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all enjoy. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe down below if you haven't already. And turn on those post notifications so you don't miss any time I upload. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!